us, were you personally called by Putin to junction?
No, I didn't. I didn't. I would say I must be very careful about making my statement, you know. So I met him personally for a meeting, and I met with my deputy president and three vice presidents. That is very loud and clear that we must jump and tujuan bersatu. We must dissolve UMNO. Okay? That was very loud and clear message given to us. Okay?